opened, so 5 years. Some people still think we're just like Shortstop ice cream, or they don't know about us. So bringing any more people down in here is always a good thing.
I've always been a fan of Sweet Melissa's ice cream, so I started following them on Twitter so I could find out what the latest flavors were. And when I followed them, they said, hey, we'd love to name a flavor after you. So I said, that's terrific. So I asked all my Twitter followers and my Facebook friends what they would name it, and they said, Cervantes and Ferg.
Second serving Cervantes Inferno, and I have a pretty good heat tolerance, and I notice the hot, and I like it. I would buy this again.
I think it is nice just to get the word out about things. Maybe it'll help us out just like within the community. I think it'll be good for the rest of the season, and then like next season we can start something else again, maybe bring it back for the beginning to open back up and eat.